Let's create a stylish color impact text in Photoshop. Start with a white background and add any text with your favorite color. Make a copy of that text layer so you can compare the before and after result later. Now, open the blending options. First, enable stroke 10. Next, enable inner shadow and note down the settings that applied. Once done, you can clearly see the before and after difference of your stylish impact text effect.